Welcome back, YouTube. Millennial Dad here. Last three videos were a little bit heavy on the heart, but this video is going to be much lighter. This video, I'm going to be talking about how I met my girlfriend. Let's get it. It all started at George Brown Casa Loma campus. I was taking general arts and science, and she was taking the same program. We didn't have any classes together, but we had the same group of friends. I'll never forget the day I met her. I had a beef patty, I had a nice tea, my best friend Chris bought it for me, I had no money at the time. We're all chilling at the lounge with the same group of friends. And then Chris, all of a sudden, brought this girl, this big-haired, beautiful Asian girl, and she comes to the table where we're sitting at, and she's all like, "Can I have an iced tea?" As she was asking for the iced tea, I see it in her hand. She's drinking it. Oh yeah, must be so refreshing. Oh yeah, not my iced tea. I was eating a spicy beef patty. I wanted that ice cold iced tea. But this beautiful girl just comes out of nowhere and starts drinking it. Like, what's going on over here? But anyways, I let it go because she's really nice to look at. But at the time of the robbery, yes, robbery, this girl stole my iced tea, okay? But at the time of this robbery, this girl had a man, and I had a girl, okay? So remember that. And me, being the friendly person that I am, I invite every one of the friends on that table to go watch a movie. I have no clue what movie it was. I think it was Eclipse or some movie like that. Obviously, everyone said no. Nobody wanted to watch the movie with me. So, I went by myself during break. But I remember around 1 a.m. or something like that, that night, or that morning, should I say, I got a phone call from a no caller ID, private call or whatever. And I was like, what the hell? Who the hell is this? So I answer it, and it's all like, yo, you're calling my girlfriend to the movies? Don't worry, I know who you are. I know where you live. I'm like, whoa, hold on, buddy. Who the hell is this? Why are you calling me at 1 o'clock in the morning? I'm trying to sleep, okay? Leave me alone. Anyways, I found out it was her ex-boyfriend trying to threaten me because he found out I invited a group of friends to go to the movies. But this psychopath thought I wanted her for myself, which I ended up having. So, believe it or not, my girlfriend is the one that helped me get over my ex. Like, that's so crazy how that happens. Not too long after me and my ex split up, my girlfriend is split up too, and now she's single. And once I know that, it's like blood in the water, and I'm a shark. And I'm all like, okay. So every day, I'm asking this girl, let's go watch a movie. Let's chill. In the beginning, she was all like, nah, you know, I don't want a boyfriend right now. You know, like, I need some time for myself and this and that and all these excuses, you know what I mean? But I was very persistent. So that day came where I asked her to co-watch a movie and she's like, all right. And I was like, yes, this is my chance. So I was thinking we'd go to the movies, Yorkdale, Eaton Center, whatever, a mall. But then smart Daniel was thinking, okay, maybe if you invite her over, then she would want to watch a movie at home. And I was like, all right, let me ask her. So then I go, let's go watch a movie at my parents' house. And you know what she said? Sure, I'll bring the movie. And I was like, oh my gosh, this is the best thing that could happen right now. So she goes, picks a movie. We set a date. The day comes, and I'm so excited. This girl comes. She has a movie. But up to this day, I don't even know what movie she brought to my house. Let's just keep it like that. So let's just keep it like that. So we know that it was a good day. All right? It was a good day. And now we've been together for 10 years. It's going to be 10 years this March. And I'm blessed to have her. And yeah. I'm just a happy guy, and that's my story how I met my girl. So if you like it, leave a like, subscribe, and I'm out.